Second Sandown win, and Jason Portelli, first runner for a win here at Sandown in race one. They're set to go. Away and racing now and jumping well. Run, Babba, run. Straight out to lead. Settling down. A wall chase coming from the outside. One night only. Oh, a bit of trouble here. And run, Babba, run. Shot clear. Led by 7 to 1 night only. To third now, Aston Antoine. Then Fabriola Zad, followed by Philadelphia Pip. A breakaway, Frank's Girl, Georgia Kate, Zero Cool last. Off the back, run, Babba, run, the leader. Here's One Night Only. The Greeno's stalking. Run, Babba, run, turn the leader. Still a length, One Night Only. Run, Babba, run, made all. Run, Babba, run, won it by a half to One Night Only. Third, Fabriola Zad, and then Aston Antoine. They were followed by Philadelphia Pip over Georgia Kate, Frank's Girl, and Zero Cool. She makes her own luck, run, Babba, run, and she'll make all tonight. 29.55, an outstanding run. Well, you knew she had to run time when the runners-up got to within two lengths of her at the home corner, but she dug the heels in, really pinned those little ears back, and Run Babba Run has been able to get home and win it, defeating the 8 second, One Night Only, who was closing with every stride. If it had have been another couple of metres, it would have been a double for the Greeno Kennel. And third will go to the white, Fabriola Zad. She's a terrific chaser, Run Babba Run, and when that little bit of trouble happened at the first corner, she scampered away. She could see the podium, and she was able to run them amok at the end. 1, 8, 3, and 2. It's a neck by two, those margins. So totes to come here. Race number 7. The numbers confirmed. 1, 8, 3, and 2.